Bringing her flair and excitement to the stage, Meghan Trainor performed her songs Been Like This and To the Moon as the guest performer on American Idol this evening. Both of the songs are going to appear on Trainor's upcoming album Timeless, which will be released on June 7. Meghan Trainor is being considered by fans as a potential replacement for Katy Perry. She has recently lent her music expertise as a Season 22 coach. Last month, Entertainment Tonight asked fellow American Idol judge Luke Bryan about Trainor and if he could see her being a judge next season. "I think Meghan's always been real fun," he said. "You know, that's kind of been her brand, to have fun. She's really witty, so certainly." Longtime American Idol host Ryan Seacrest also shared his thoughts about Meghan Trainor appearing on the judges' panel. "She was really good. Meghan is super talented too, and she's got a great sense of humour. She's fun and spontaneous." Although he didn't weigh in on having Meghan Trainor as a judge, Lionel Richie then said the key quality of an Idol judge would be the ability to have fun. "It's got to be fun, but no ego," he explained. "Because we're gonna insult each other so much. And when you're with Luke, he doesn't know he's killing ya." However, Richie is all for the very first American Idol winner, Kelly Clarkson, to be a judge. "I've got my list, but Kelly, if you don't have anything else to do, I'd like to drop that out there." American Idol has yet to announce the potential replacements as Katy Perry finishes her final season. She announced her departure earlier this year. Along with American Idol, Meghan Trainor is appearing as a mentor on the latest season of The Voice. For more updates, subscribe our channel.